So here we are in between. Oh my God, what is that? Is that a keyboard? What is this? Yeah, it appears to be a terminal. Is that an XT computer? It looks like it is. That does not look like an XT computer keyboard. Oh, it's probably an IBM compatible machine. Oh, you got the turbo button, which means it's not that old. Still have a hard drive. It probably has a ridiculous capacity. And we've got several cards here. I'm not too sure what they are. Look at that monitor here. And what is that?